हेलो एवरीवन, तो एक और कंट्री ने इंडियन ट्रैवलर्स को वीज़ा फ्री फैसिलिटी दे दी है। तो आइए देखते हैं इसके बारे में और इन्फॉर्मेशन कि वो कौन सी कंट्री है जिसने इंडियन ट्रैवलर्स को वीज़ा फ्री फैसिलिटी ऑफर करी है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फिलीपींस ऑफर वीज़ा फ्री फॉर सेलेक्ट इंडियन ट्रैवलर्स। द फिलीपींस एनहांसेस इट्स टूरिज्म अपील फॉर इंडियन ट्रैवलर्स विद अ स्ट्रीमलाइंड वीज़ा प्रोसेस। It has initiated expedited e-visa processing and outlined visa-free entry conditions for select Indian tourists, making it easier to visit the Southeast Asian destination. Indian nationals can now enjoy visa-free entry into the Philippines under specific conditions to promote tourism and cultural exchange. The policy enables eligible Indian tourists to enter the Philippines without a visa for a stay for up to 14 days. The criteria for visa-free entry includes travelers must possess a valid or unexpired visa or PR permit for the US, Japan, Australia, Canada, Schengen area countries, Singapore or the United Kingdom. Passports must be valid for at least 6 months beyond the intended stay in the Philippines. Tourists need to present a return or onward ticket to their next destination. Visitors should have no derogatory record with the Philippines Bureau of Immigration, National Intelligence Coordinating Agency or Interpol. Qualified Indian tourists can extend their initial 14-day visa free stay for an additional 7 days, making the maximum stay to 21 days. It is essential to note that the visa free entry is strictly for tourism purposes and is non-convertible to other visa categories. Business travelers must secure the appropriate visa for their specific needs. In addition to visa-free entry, Philippines has mandated the acceleration of e-visa processing for Indian visitors. This new directive aims to reduce the processing time significantly, facilitating quicker travel plans for Indian nationals who wish to visit the Philippines. Let's see the e-visa requirement. Indian travelers can apply for their e-visas through the designated online portal or the nearest Philippines consulate or embassy. The processing time for e-visa will be reduced. This ensures a more efficient travel experience, particularly for those who do not qualify for visa-free entry in the Philippines. So, ye good news hai ki Philippines aur add ho gaya hai Indian travelers ki list mein, जो आपको वीज़ा फ्री एंट्री प्रोवाइड कर रहा है। इसके बारे में और भी कुछ इन्फॉर्मेशन आती है मैं अपने चैनल पे अपलोड करूँगा। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।